call the police. We tore these things off, and he was trying to move that concrete thing so we could put it on a post. Look, you can see fingers.
Where? Son of a gun.
Should we call the police?
Honey, I guess. But how the damn long ago?
I don't know, because he was digging to get that concrete thing up and hit something.
That's creepy.
I know.
I don't know.
Maybe the guy should call mom down here before he called the police.
I don't know.
That's what I said.
I don't know what to tell you to do. Because I know mom and dad didn't do it, so how many years ago has it been? Can they tell by DNA? You know, the fingers is what bothers me.
I know, look at the fingers.
Why in God's name would somebody do that? No wonder we thought this place was haunted.
Hey. Did he not want to walk down here?
He just wasn't going to because he figured it was... And that looks like it's fine. Are you sure it's real bone and not plastic?
I mean, when you hit it with those brakes and shovel it, it's like hard, but...
It almost looks plastic to me. But I don't know.
That sure looks different.
I know. Isn't that crazy?
That's not the problem.
Yeah, that's not why we called her here.
Now, you've been under this house before. Which side? That side? We've had plumbers, too.
See, that wasn't... This one lifted up. That one didn't lift up.
Go see what you see under there. Do you see the fingers? Do you see the spine?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do you think it's real? Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna kick you. She wondered if they should call the police. I said, you're not too old to speak.
And then my dad got all the cars about one.
But then I thought if they do DNA,